Let's have a look at gold. For gold, we can see challenging trading days ahead, so we do not really like to trade it right now. We can see some consolidation here as long as the RSI indicator is still below the trend line here. It can consolidate and it can drop next.